It's all part of the process of exploration and discovery. It's all part of taking a chance and expanding man's horizons. The future doesn't belong to the faint-hearted. It belongs to the brave.
No man can fully grasp how far and how fast we have come.
Change will not come if we wait for some other person. Or if we wait for some other time.
Though we march to the music of our time, our mission is timeless.
The new breeze blows, age turns, the story unfolds. And so today a chapter begins.